Scientists target blood clots in coronavirus treatment trial. Scientists involved in a trial funded by the British Heart Foundation are planning to test whether an experimental drug, TRV027, can prevent the formation of potentially deadly blood clots linked to COVID-19. They believe that the blood clots coronavirus patients experience may be caused by a hormone imbalance triggered by the disease. According to the BBC, a third of coronavirus patients admitted to hospital develop dangerous blood clots. TRV027 is just one of the drugs currently in trials to test if any of them can prevent some of COVID-19's most severe symptoms. TRV027 is supposed to rebalance the body's hormones involved in blood pressure, salt, and water. Imperial College London scientists behind the clinical trial of the drug theorize that the coronavirus uses an enzyme to enter the cells of the body. The coronavirus disables the enzyme in the process, triggering an imbalance in key hormones and leading blood to become sticky, causing clots to develop. While a number of coronavirus treatments being developed today target the body's inflammatory response to the disease, the scientists behind these trials believe the hormonal imbalance is a quite distinct problem. Dr. David Owen, who is involved in the study, believes it may be the reason some coronavirus patients experience severe symptoms of COVID-19 while others do not. The British Heart Foundation also posits that blood clotting may be the reason COVID-19 seems to be particularly worse for coronavirus patients with cardiovascular disease. Dr. Kat Pollock, a joint lead on the TRV027 study, says the drug might be used in combination with others to treat COVID-19's complex effects on the body. The scientists will begin giving around 60 patients either the drug or a placebo in July. Preclinical studies have shown that the drug is safe in patients with acute heart failure, but it could not treat the condition itself. Other drugs currently in development to help combat COVID-19 include the HIV treatment, lopinavir or ritonavir, and remdesivir. Remdesivir is being looked at as a coronavirus drug because it attacks the enzyme the virus uses to replicate inside the body. At least 10 antiviral drugs have been tested against the disease, but none has been effective on its own. However, researchers hope that using a combination of drugs might be the perfect solution.